evening and welcome to Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. I am Uncle Drac, your host. This is Fallout 4. We are in Nuka World. We're in the Galactic Zone. We need to find star control boards. I'm hoping this gives me access to that really sweet powered armor right there by the mainframe. That would be nice. Going to grab a cold soda. Keep my voice going. As we play. Not sure what's up with my live stream. There's a lot of these things to go and get. I have a strong feeling I'm going to need, say, 35 of them. Feet will probably take me to the star control mainframe. Not really what we want to head for, so
whoa.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency. My apologies. I think I've lost them.
Why can't I shoot it now? Radar that shows me where my people have gotten to. Deploy. Seriously. We're gonna steal these things and sell them for loot. We're gonna lock one of them here in this cabinet. Just cause we're...
Nice.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
No, you couldn't have. That's nice.
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
Can you see them, sir?
You sneaky little shite!
This is a lawful use of deadly force.
Hey.
Yeah? This is my favorite part of the job.
Carrying my stuff. Excellent. Here carry junk until you can't carry anymore.
Law enforcement authority.
Hey.
Yes. Glad to be of service.
You can carry the extra weapons.
Hey.
Your cooperation is required. Do not attempt to flee.
You know what? Now give me the shish kebab back. Take that. And as much of this stuff as I can put in you. It gives me 15 rads. And 840 hit points. Twice as much as the quantum.
Search complete. No hostiles detected. Standing down.
Okay. I thought that said Nucatron Gundam. Which would have been awesome, but Mobile Suit Nucatron's not happening tonight. Oh, wouldn't it be awesome, though?
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
Targets in range.
Because I'm not a nice person. But now I can produce these. Or at least a part of them. Ada.
Heads up.
Yes, sir. Let's take a look at what you've got.
I'd like some food, please. Give me a Deathclaw steak, please. Robco Battlezone. There are six of them in here.
Welcome to the Robco Battle Zone. Please find a seat. Our next show begins in just 5 minutes.
Surprise contact.
Hold up.
Find anything useful? Lost, but no.
Hey, you're compromised.
Shoulder damage. Engaging.
Running close quarters subroutine.
Your destruction is at hand. That's the last of them.
Six of the damn things in here somewhere.
Got it.
Fugitive has evaded pursuit. Law enforcement authorities now have primary responsibility for apprehension.
Do they use one in this? No. Aha. Uh-huh. That'll help.
Yes.
Okay. Give it one, Kate.
You fishing for a snug?
Yes. Later. I love it when they ragdoll. Let's clear this area, shall we? Seems very much like where they might put us something.
Sweet.
Okay, they're putting the kinds of things around that I would normally collect. Particularly if I was going to be able to visit a workshop. Starboard.
That's it.
I'm not touching anything. I don't even know what half this stuff does.
That's fine, Kate. I know what it does. It gets me an awesome suit of powered armor, eventually. Four more of those things in here somewhere.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Commencing.
Hold. It's right there.
Prepare to be annihilated.
That must have hurt.
Electrons are pretty tough.
Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
You're gonna pay.
Engaging multiple
up close
hostiles.
And personal.
Nuka Cade
tokens. Target
Nuka
detected. Stand clear. This is now a free fire zone.
Is it? Is it really?
Time to end this.
I got the keys. Will get me in there.
Prepare to be enough.
It's a legendary. Storage. All kinds of boards, some fuses. Enough star cores to unlock a new emergency protocol. That's fascinating. That is, actually.
Prepare to experience life beyond Earth and among the stars.
Not done yet.
Discord around here.
Now that I have found
sweet
star cores behind locked doors. There's no telling.
Are you ready for incredible action? Are you ready for thrilling battle? Are you ready?
There's one more in here somewhere.
The latest robots fight it out in the ultimate showcase.
I could make this place shine.
And it's time for the Robco Battle Zone. Now entering the ring, Robco's Galactrons with their cutting-edge laser technology. Watch as the Galactrons make short work of these iBots.
Commencing lawful use of.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're.
Spectacular.
Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron.
Poop.
Approach and identify yourself.
Did you hear that? Found you.
Law.
The last of them.
Out of mid-air.
Incredible! Do you want more? Well, we'll give you more! Here they come! Two state-of-the-art Novatrons!
Hey, you're compromised.
Shooting out of the gate.
And now, the fight you've all been waiting for. The ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one, the only, Robco Space Sentry!
Jesus, what the hell is that?
Son of a bitch! That was me shooting arm! Up close and personal!
Heal.
Never.
You.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
What a fight! What a fight! We hope you enjoyed the show. Please exit through the doors on the lower level. Don't forget to stop by the Robco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir from today's fight. Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone.
Okay, there's got to be a workbench around.
Heads up.
In here somewhere.
Standing down.
put so much stuff in a dog. So, okay, I came in through here. Robot storage.
Contact fire.
The hell is that? Oh, I'm hurt. Like, bad.
Counter is spiking. We may want to move.
There you are. Anything useful here? Heh. I need a workbench. I've got too much stuff. Unless... maybe, just maybe... let's go.
Intruder, identify yourself. Attention, fugitive should be considered armed. Do not make any further escape attempts. Lawbreaker.
There you are. Man, how many of those things did I knock down?
Majesty in the pageantry of King Cola's court. Tickets for all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office.
Okay, now, can I use my supervillain teleportation powers? Yes. Because I can use my supervillain teleportation powers, Myra Lurk faces. I've got some of those stored up in Ada, all cooked and ready to eat. They make their own bowl, you know. That's why you leave the eyes in until you're just at the end. Because teleporting
this
is awesome.
This area appears to have quite the calming effect on you, ma'am.
Hmm. Okay.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
I don't know. When it's this quiet,
hope you find what you're looking
it usually
for.
Means the shite's about to hit the fan. Anything you need?
Yeah, let's,
Your thoughts?
I don't mind hoofing it as long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
Nothing else I needed.
Fine by me.
Hi.
Always up for a little chat.
Up for...
What are your thoughts on our relationship?
After getting me through Vault 95, call us friends, buddies, partners. Call us whatever you like.
Fair enough.
Didn't have anything else.
Fine by me.
Okay.
Look alive.
What is it? Sure, be glad to take... I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Fair enough. You know what? Going to go back in and get the dog metal armor. Your neck peril. Dog metal. You look awesome. You really do, but you look so much more awesome there. Okay. Now. Back to Nuka World. going to need... Well, it's the star control boards, that's really it. But I could probably go deposit them at the mainframe and not have to carry them around. And maybe they'll get me stuff for depositing them at the mainframe. There's only so many locations.
I could use a little pick-me-up. I'm thirsty. How about a drink? I want something that'll knock me in the arse. Then after I get up, knock me right back down again. Ugh, should have known. Ah well, maybe next time.
Are you okay there, Kate? Because... That was kind of a rant there. La-da-dum. Time to go find more star cores. Baltic amongst the stars. That sounds utterly terrifying. But that is an overseer's window. And how many am I likely to find in here? Six more in here, sensing a pattern. This place seems very familiar. Oh. Oh my. That's why.
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set... Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars. Arcturus Prime.
Do not attempt to flee.
Damn it.
And
this remote, desolate world is...
That was amusingly simple.
Is that a wearable costume?
Find anything useful?
But Life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault-Tec's Colony Arcturus. Welcome home.
Yep. Exploration's going to be my friend.
Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 2291. Baked by the unrelenting... Desolate world is all but impossible.
We may have...
New colonies. Almost any world in them.
Well done, sir.
With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
That's actually very true. And that would be an awesome basis for a game. I would play a Vault-Tec in space game. What the hell was that? Are behind the scenes here? Not in this exact spot. Oh. Heh. That's very clever. Just a door tech demo, I suppose. Ah, darn it. It says do not tamper, and I'm not allowed to tamper with it. It's a bit of a pain. There are a lot of turrets over here. Okay.
And these are no dark.
Such a pretty
sight. Right there. Common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting.
Let me help.
I love that you can blow the superstructure off. Let's see the infrastructure. It's nice to see these assets being used here.
Stay. equipped with all the comforts of home.
Dying, not Cotsworth.
Any idea where they...
That's it.
Fusion core. Star core. I'm being a little selective with all the stuff I take. Are they using this as an experiment? Holy crap. That would explain the occasional lapses I've been having, you bastards.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Nuka-Cola Quartz. Two hundred and 40 action points.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured the resources to...
Not much of a threat after all. Well done, sir.
That's half of them. Damn Vault-Tec experiments. Where's my last autosave? Damn it.
And these are no dark. Feature beautiful, expansive common. In an Earth-like
attention. This is now a combat zone.
New colonies can be established on almost any world. In a matter of weeks.
So we cannot lollygag anywhere.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
way to bypass that lock.
I burn through these.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Missed this before. Hello, Jangles. First, that, grab that. Now let's.
Surprise!
Best of them.
This is really good DLC. I'm thoroughly enjoying this.
It's just my proximity sensors malfunctioning, but something feels very wrong here.
Something does feel wrong here.
Spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Goodbye, Nat Codsworth. I really want that Nuka Quartz. To see something like that.
Perhaps it's just my proximity sensors malfunctioning, but something feels very wrong here.
Thank you. Missed that before. Yeah, and if you go through that door first.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Head over there.
No problem.
I am so sorry, hon. Wow. Wow. This isn't going to help. I'm sorry. That looked really painful, and I apologize.
Let me have this one.
I guess you got it. Well done. Wow, just... Sorry, hon. Sorry. That was dickish of me. I should not have done that. Sorry. Okay, that's good to know, but I'm not done with stuff over here. One. Hang on. Okay. You know, investing in the lock picking, good choice. Another level of it, probably not a bad choice either. Pretty sure I know where the last one is. This doesn't sound good. Sounds really bad. Damn, I hate Vault-Tec. I seriously hate Vault-Tec.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts
of okay.
Home.
I dumped all my Rad-X at home, didn't I? We gotta stop doing that. Got one rat away. You. I can take you out from here. You.
And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge.
You got what's left, hon. That I'm gonna make a run for the Star Court. I can't get out.
Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful behind.
That hurt. Either the way we came or not. I'm banking on not. Where is the nursery? There.
If they're out there, we'll find
them. Oh, I hate Vault-Tec so much. Not that I don't appreciate the villainy, I just don't appreciate. There's no reason to be such a dick about being a villain. The institutional villainy, the systemic villainy. Unnecessary. Dilutes the villainy of the individual.
Yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
You know what? You probably shouldn't have phrased it like that. That's not what I am. Explosion. Oh.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone. Are you injured, sir?
Yes. And irradiated, and it hurts. All right. Where the hell are you?
You have insulted!
Sit. Stay. Good boy. Now, if you don't mind. Honestly. I haven't had to offload any stuff onto my companions as yet, I don't think. I don't remember. I don't think so. Not since the last time we did this. Are you broken? Randall, what did you do? Besides being creepy? You're very creepy, Randall. Hell was that? Don't know, no longer care. Going to call it there. I'm guessing this stream doesn't seem to be working very well. I'm going to have to be uploading these from files rather than off of Twitch like I normally do with the export. I'm going to be a little more time consuming, but I'll have to deal with that. Technical issues, nothing you need to worry about. In the meantime, if you're enjoying the videos, like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment. I'll enjoy getting a comment. You'll enjoy leaving me one. For now, as soon as we get back... I'm just going to appreciate the design of the Assaultron here, because that is very pretty. I'm going to save, and I'm going to say this is Uncle Drac for a supervillain, plays Fallout 4. Have a good evening, and have peace.